What's up, guys? This is the 2022 Arkansas Hare Scramble Camp Story. This is a B open class. We're about to take off. No practice, so this is kind of a bad start, I guess. We're gonna sit back, kind of let the dust clear. Wasn't really a good race for me, but this next 10 minutes or so is what I got. So we're in the woods now. I was hoping the dust to be died down, but it wasn't. My plan was to follow this guy for a minute, since I had no clue where we were going. But I think he ends up having a like brake failure or something. His brakes locked up right up here. And I ended up passing him and just kind of free flowing at that point. Yeah, you could hear him squealing real bad. So right here wasn't that bad when the you had no dust in front of you. It was pretty clear. Track wasn't too bad. It was pretty rocky and rooty in some places. A little more than I like. My suspension's pretty stiff for this. So it was kind of had arm pump real bad first lap. And then the third lap, I ended up getting a pain in my stomach. So couldn't push through it. And that's where it ended.
Nice one.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.